Rail and Glen Sunder further out, and then Pride of Hillary, but Vanderport well clear in the Derby. Stand out getting to second from Glen Sunder and Pride of Hillary, but a great win, and a Lady Rains woman gets the money.
Well, what's on the calendar now for Anne Frawley and Vanderport?
Well, we're just waiting on an invitation for the Australian Derby, which is held in April. That's in Perth, so it's by invitation, so and every state winner of the Derby gets an invitation, so fingers crossed.